My channel. In today's video, I will show you how to delete the News9 app. So let's get started. So to delete that, you have to follow this easy steps. So you have to go click on this like app info, go to the last second option, go to this uninstall here, go to this uninstall again, and then it would be done. So this is how to delete the News9 app. And if you find this video helpful, make sure you like, subscribe and share the video. Thank you for your watching.